Well, this is a stadium I'm sure you'll recognize, the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and we'll be your commentary team today. It's an honor, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium, and Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say, I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe, in the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
This is the lineup for the home side. Jack Butland starts in goal.
Eric Bailly
plays with Chris Smalling in central defence, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Gross.
Mandzukic.
Great interception.
Deeney
getting forward well as a team now.
Came in with a challenge.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And it hit the post and went in.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology, and in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Son.
Delivered into the box.
Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. Neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
I like the look of this attack. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't. Now towards Mandzukic. Little piece of interplay between the two.
Pascal Gross.
Deeney.
Mandzukic.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And here they are on the attack. This is a good opportunity to put the ball in. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Deeney. Here's a chance to attack.
Pascal Gross.
Now Rooney.
Son.
And they get it away. Deeney.
To put them in front. Saved it.
Wayne Rooney here to take the corner.
In from Rooney.
And now the shot. Comfortable save for Ulreich. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Chance to put it in the box from here. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Wayne Rooney. That's good movement forward here.
Son. Now Marcus Rashford.
Gabriel.
Rooney. Well, it's clearly offside, and it messed up the chance, didn't it?
Player that experience, you wouldn't expect him to get caught like that. Mistake.
Neatly intercepted. Attacking now. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Peace check. Deeney. Song. Now Marcus Rashford. On to the attack now. Mandzukic. A chance to break away now on the counter. Return pass. Mandzukic. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Mandzukic. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Peace check. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, he's hit the bar and it's gone over. Wayne Rooney trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good ball aimed at Marcus Rashford. Very good distance to the clearance. Chris Smalling. Rashford with the ball now. Deeney. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. But they could pose some danger now. Tackle here. Gross. Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1. Five minutes still to go, second half underway. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And they've cut it out. Bernat. Villa. Pascal Gross, and there is some backup for him in this position. And shoots! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. That will be a corner. In goes the corner. The ref blows for the free kick. The player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
He has been really lively. Might just be kicking himself that he couldn't.
Gabriel Jesus. Terrific stop. Wayne Rooney here to take the corner. Now they do need. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Pascal Gross. And there's the interception. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. On the attack here. David Villa. Now Ribéry. Corner corner given. Corner played into the middle. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, not too difficult. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
He's got a chance to cross.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. He might be through. That's a fine tackle. Return pass. And the pass not completed, really. Mandzukic. He's coming forward with some danger.
Rooney. He's got it away.
And now Bernardo Silva.
Tackle here.
Song. Rashford.
In with a chance. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Here's Rooney.
Deeney. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
That's a brilliant challenge.
David Villa. Mandzukic.
And now Mandzukic. Great ball.
Surely. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Very important piece of defending with the interception there. Oh, he's through. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Promising build-up until that challenge. Attacking now. Strong challenge. Gross. Out wide it goes to Ribéry.
Pascal Gross.
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
Frank Ribéry.
David Villa. Bernat.
It could be a chance.
First goal. And he could well have won the game for them. Great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure. Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Deeney.
Mandzukic.
Fernandinho.
Rooney.
Here's Ribéry.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Well, there's a big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Dangerous here, David Villa.
Now Fernandinho. Good vision here.
He's through here. To bring them level.
Oh, what a good game this is. With this equalising goal, they've fought back to level it up once more. They'll be delighted with that.
Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball
He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Neatly intercepted.
And shoots! So close, the post!
And here comes the corner.
Mandzukic!
What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight... Well, we're off and running again after that period of rehydration, refreshment. They've got extra time now in front of them. Here's a chance to attack. Frank Ribéry. Pascal Gross. Play back. Space for Ribéry. David Villa. Kramer. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on. Shots on here. You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. On to the attack now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Kramer. Mandzukic. Gross. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
Song.
Slipping it through. Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner.
It's interesting with this kind of passionate support, Alan, some of the players will love it. I guess one or two might be frightened of it and feel that they can't live up to such idolising.
I think that's the case. Some good players arrive at a club and they can't cope with the expectation, that level of support.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. David Villa. Peace check. Mandzukic. Not too much time for extra touches here. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes.
Rashford.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Wayne Rooney here to take the corner. Rooney swung it in. Well, the player's broken down now.
Song.
No nonsense defending from him. Been a really good match this, and we reached the end of the first half of extra time. And this is the beginning now of the second period of extra time. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Deeney. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Villa. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Mandzukic.
Well, it looked a bad miss.
think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
The interception from Ribéry. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
David Villa
got in the way. Mandzukic. That's safely away. Kramer.
Here's Ribéry.
Mandzukic.
Ribéry could be the winner. Oh, they'll win it now.
It could be. I hesitate to confirm it here because it's been a match of so many ebbs and flows, but it could be, and it looks like the winner.
It certainly hasn't left the opposition with much time to respond, and if they do the basics right, I think they'll be home here.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Must score! Here's a chance to go, and they've scored again!
Well, that is delightfully taken.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Piszczek. Played back. Dini. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. There's some potential in this move. Taking on the defenders. Gabriel Jesus. That's a very good goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. Well, that's the end of extra time, and the game has finally come to an end. Well, how well he's played.
Well, he'll be entitled to point.
Came in with a challenge.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.